Step into the future of e-commerce with Augmented Reality Sales Boost at Millionaire Ventures Online. Unleash the power of AR to revolutionize your online store, creating immersive and interactive shopping experiences that captivate customers and drive sales. This crisp guide offers practical strategies for integrating AR, enhancing customer engagement, and maximizing online income. Join us to transform your business with cutting-edge technology and see your profits soar. Augmented reality e-commerce revolution. Boosting online sales with innovative AR strategies. Welcome back to Millionaire Ventures Online. Today's focus is on augmented reality e-commerce revolution, boosting online sales with innovative AR strategies. This session is all about harnessing the power of augmented reality to transform your e-commerce business. Just like our explorations into mastering micro-investments and building wealth with robo-advisors, we're delving into cutting-edge technology to enhance your financial success. Augmented reality isn't just a futuristic concept. It's a practical tool reshaping online retail, enhancing customer experiences, and skyrocketing sales. Before we dive into the transformative world of AR and e-commerce, make sure to hit that subscribe button for the latest in innovative online income strategies. Remember our explorations in SMS marketing and ChatGPT strategies? We're now adding another dimension to your online selling arsenal. Meet Emily, a forward-thinking online store owner, gearing up to elevate her business with AR. Join us as we unveil practical AR strategies that can revolutionize your online store and significantly boost your sales. Ready to embrace the future of online retail with AR? Let's embark on this exciting journey. Section 1. What is augmented reality and how can it boost sales? What exactly is augmented reality and why is it a game changer in online sales? Augmented reality, AR, is a technology that blends digital elements with the real world, revolutionizing online shopping. Imagine customers trying on clothes or previewing furniture in their own homes through their screens before making a purchase. AR narrows the gap between virtual and real-life shopping experiences, leading to more engagement and higher sales. Step 1. Understand AR basics. Start by learning how AR works. Familiarize yourself with platforms like Snapchat and Instagram, which offer AR features perfect for product promotion. It's about bringing products to life in a customer's environment. Step 2. Use AR for product demos. Implement AR tools such as ARKit for iOS or ARCore for Android. These tools allow you to create virtual try-ons or product demonstrations, giving customers a realistic preview of what they're buying. Step 3. Enhance customer experience. Utilize AR to improve the online shopping experience. Provide AR experiences that let customers visualize products in their space, enhancing their confidence in purchase decisions. Step 4. Track engagement. Employ analytics to track how customers interact with your AR features. Use this data to refine your approach and improve the AR experience, ensuring it aligns with customer preferences and increases engagement. By integrating AR into your online business, you create a unique and interactive shopping experience that not only entertains but also encourages customers to make purchases. This cutting-edge approach can set your online store apart and significantly boost your sales. Section 2. Implementing AR in your online business. How can you seamlessly integrate AR into your existing online business model? Adding augmented reality, AR, to your online store is easier and more budget-friendly than you might think. You can start small, with simple but effective AR features like 3D views of products or fun, interactive ads. These features can make a big difference in how customers see and interact with what you're selling. Step 1. Choose the right AR platform. Look into AR platforms like Vuforia or Augment. These platforms offer different tools and options, so pick one that fits what your business needs. Think about what you want to show your customers and how. Step 2, create interactive content. Now, it's time to make content that will wow your customers. You can make 3D images or videos that let customers see your products in a whole new way. If you're not sure how to do this, you might want to work with experts who know all about making AR content. Step 3, integrate with e-commerce platforms. Make sure the AR stuff you've made works well with your online store. Whether you use Shopify, WooCommerce, or something else, your AR features should fit right in without any trouble. Step 4, promote AR features. Let people know about your cool new AR shopping experience. Use social media, emails, and maybe even your blog to spread the word. Show them what's new and exciting in your store. By following these steps, you can bring AR into your online business in a smooth and effective way. Section 3, marketing with augmented reality. How can augmented reality be used as a powerful marketing tool to enhance online sales? Augmented reality, AR, opens up a world of creative marketing possibilities. It's more than just showing off products. It's about creating an entire experience that grabs customers' attention. AR can turn ordinary ads into interactive journeys and transform how people see and interact with your products. This isn't just fun, it's a smart way to get people interested and eager to buy. Step 1. Develop AR ads. First, use AR to make your ads stand out. Platforms like Facebook and Instagram are great for this. You can create ads where customers can virtually try on clothes or see how furniture looks in their space. This interactive experience can make your ads much more effective. Step 2, create virtual showrooms. Next, think about building an AR space, like a virtual showroom. Here, customers can explore your products in a 3D environment, right from their homes. This makes shopping with you an adventure, not just a task. Step 3, leverage influencer partnerships. Team up with influencers who can showcase your AR features. Find influencers whose followers might love your products. When they share your AR experiences, it can get a lot of people interested in what you're selling. Step 4, utilize storytelling. Finally, use AR to tell stories about your products. Create AR experiences that tell a story, like how your product is made or what it can do. This makes your marketing memorable and helps customers feel a connection to your products. By using AR in these ways, you're not just selling. You're taking customers on a journey that makes them excited about your products. This is a powerful way to stand out and boost your sales. Plus, it's fun for you and your customers. So let's get creative and use AR to take your online sales to the next level. Section 4. Measuring success and optimizing AR strategies. How do you measure and optimize the effectiveness of your AR strategies for maximum online income? To really make the most out of augmented reality, AR, in your business, it's key to check how well it's working and keep making it better. This means looking closely at what your customers think and how AR affects your sales. It's all about tweaking and improving your AR stuff to make sure it's doing the best job it can to help your business grow. Step 1. Analyze customer feedback. Start by listening to your customers. What do they say about your AR features? Collect their reviews and thoughts. This feedback is like gold. It tells you what's working and what needs to be better. Step 2. Monitor sales data. Keep an eye on your sales. Are more people buying because of your AR features? Track the numbers before and after you start using AR. This will show you how much of a difference AR is making. Step 3. Regularly update AR features. Tech changes fast, and so do trends. Keep your AR features up to date. This keeps your store exciting and fresh for your customers. Step 4. A/B testing. Try out different AR experiences and see which ones do best. Maybe one kind of AR ad brings in more customers, or a certain AR feature makes people buy more. Testing like this helps you find out what works best. By doing these steps, you're not just using AR. You're using it in the smartest way possible to grow your business. It's about making AR work for you in the best way it can. So let's dive in, keep learning, and use AR to take your sales to new heights. As we wrap up Augmented Reality Sales Boost, Innovative Strategies for Online Income, remember that the future of online selling is here. Like our journey through various online income strategies, AR opens up a new world of opportunities for your business. Don't forget to subscribe to Millionaire Ventures Online for more cutting-edge strategies. Embrace these AR tactics, apply them to your business, and watch your online sales soar. You're just a few steps away from transforming your online store into an AR-powered sales machine.